am John Spillane, and I am celebrating the release of my fantastic new album called A Rock to Cling to, out now on EMI Records Ireland. That sorrow feeling, father left and went away. You won't see him till the judgment day. Everybody needs a rock to cling to. Everybody, the album was released to fantastic acclaim, 4 out of 5 in the hot press, lads. Pick up your copy, send John to number 1. Woo, woo, woo! I am on a whistle stop tour of Ireland. Donegal to Moneygall, Kerry to Derry, singing my head off, promoting the album, radio stations, etc., etc., doing gigs left, right, and centre. I hope you like it, ladies and gentlemen. Fair play to me. This album, it's called A Rock to Cling to, and some people say to me, they say, John, lovely title, what's it in English? You see, because I did release 3 albums in the Irish language, in the tongue of the Gael, so A Rock to Cling to, it sounds like kind of Gaelic to the ear to certain people in Ireland around here, Mach. They say, A Rock to Cling to, what's it in English? Anyway, it's a collection of beautiful love songs, tender love songs, sensitive, no mad Cork stuff, lads, no Mocky Shams, no Fish, no Orca Killer Whales, no Mad Woman of Cork, no local, colloquial, parochial references, just all beautiful love songs, family, life and love. Fair play to me, it's called A Rock to Cling to. On the strand, and she kicking up the sand. I have loved her for so long.